Now it's time for News Extra here on KNEB, and with our program, here's Kevin Mooney.
Thank you, Dennis. Good morning, everyone. We have Jean Wilkinson here. She's from Panhandle Independent Living Services, and they're going to have a special event coming up here very shortly. As a matter of fact, on Thursday, an information fair, and she's going to tell us all about it. So welcome. How are you, Jean?
Fine. Thank you for inviting me today.
Oh, you bet. No problem at all. All right, so tell us about what this information fair is. It's commonly known as JAM, right?
The JAM, that's right. It stands for Joint Agency Meeting, but it's not actually a meeting. What it is a collaboration of all kinds of agencies across the state of Nebraska, especially our 11 counties here in the Panhandle, of different agencies that serve people with disabilities. And we serve all sorts of folks with all kinds of disabilities, from the very young to our elderly folks. And we're wanting to invite everyone who has a disability or has a family member who has a disability to come and talk to the folks who are there. Because quite frankly, you have the very best that Nebraska has to offer and what services they can offer you. So please come and let us help you.
All right. This will be Thursday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. over at the Gering Civic Center. And Panhandle Independent Living Services, what, you guys have a directory of about 100 different agencies, don't
you? Oh, absolutely. And at least 50 of those folks, I think we have actually more than 50 people coming, or 50 different groups coming, and they represent everything from Region 1 Office of Human Development, the Nebraska Commission for the Deaf and Hard of Hearing, CAPWIN, Nebraska Commission for the Blind and the Visually Impaired, Cirrus House, and there's so many more. And we want to invite everyone who wants information or just wants to sit down and talk with someone about a disability. There'll be all sorts of folks there for you to do that.
All right. And booths, again, will be open from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. You going to have any little light refreshments or anything like that there when you're there?
Oh, I think we might have a few.
Yeah, some of those folks. So it's a good place to have this, the Civic Center. I mean, it's very open and nice, and it's easy to get around and so forth. So it should be a pretty good time.
Huh? It's absolutely disability friendly. All of the restrooms are ready to go for folks, and it's very easy to get there and get in, and lots of parking also.
That's right. So the Civic Center does a good job in all those particular areas. We'll talk a little more with Jean right after this.
Monument Prevention Coalition Youth Advisory Board wants to remind you that April is Alcohol Awareness Month.
Are you aware of the consequences of providing alcohol to minors? It's a crime. You could face big fines and even jail time.
You could also be putting the lives of our friends and classmates in danger.
Alcohol is a drug, and it kills more young people than all other drugs combined.
Don't contribute to the problem. Never provide alcohol to minors.
This message is brought to you by Monument Prevention Coalition Youth Advisory Board and this station.
Once again, we're on News Extra today, and we're talking with Jean Wilkinson. She's from the Panhandle Independent Living Services, and they're a United Way agency, as a matter of fact, sponsoring an information fair this coming Thursday, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., over at the Gering Civic Center. For anyone with a disability or anything like that, or anybody has a family member with a disability, a friend, you can encourage these folks to come on over and take part in this information fair, which again involves a number of agencies. People can ask questions, hopefully get some answers maybe that they really need, right?
Absolutely. There'll be all sorts of folks there to talk with you, some possibly from the hospital, as well as some of our therapy people. Goodness, there's all sorts of folks coming from the for the first time this year, we have a group coming for autism. And so we're really looking forward to having some folks for our younger children as well as for our elderly folks. There'll be someone there for Alzheimer's, dementia, all of those sorts of things. So.
All right, very good. 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. again on Thursday over at the Gering Civic Center. It's absolutely free, right?
Absolutely not a, yes, absolutely.
Absolutely free, no charge at all, and you don't have to come for the whole 4 hours. You just come on your own, stay for however long you want during those particular 4 hours, right?
Absolutely, and all if you want to have some assistance with finding the folks that you want to talk with, you just merely have to tell us at the front desk, and we'll be more than happy to take you directly to whomever it is you want to see or talk with. Right. So you just have to ask. And we'll be right there to help.
All right, very good. Well, it sounds like a good program. 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Once again at the Civic Center. This information fair on Thursday, sponsored by the Panhandle Independent Living Services. We thank Gene Wilkinson for coming in. Thank you, Gene.
Well, thank you for having me.
You bet.